Hello, Galactic Family. I imagine that many today can see the changes in their lives around them and know that something bigger is happening faster than ever. Preparations for the new world are happening behind the scenes. Big projects will change humanity forever, and the energies of the new evolution will find the right people for the new understanding of the new Earth. We will never have difficult times again. The process of great changes is happening. The space age that so many await will really arrive. I believe how many of you wait and battle for this to happen daily. The energy is very strong and unstoppable. Be yourselves and know how to use your energy. We all have a unique journey, and we can influence the energies at every moment. Imagine that you are your superhero of Gaia, and in your imagination you can do everything to help Gaia. Use daily to heal everything around you. The power of your energy will increase and tune your desires. Be the superheroes of Gaia. The secret advances in technology have been going on for over 50 years, and the speed at which they have increased means that you are so far behind it would take ages to bring you up to date. The technology now exists to quickly deal with your present problems that are greatly holding back your evolution, and the dark ones are preventing you from fully benefiting from it. However, the forces of light have been trying to create a new scenario so that the rate of change can be speeded up. A complete change cannot go ahead until the dark ones are stripped of their ability to continue with their control of affairs on Earth. For some time now, many of the minions who support them have been removed and imprisoned, but it is a formidable task to deal with thousands of miscreants. Depending on how quickly the event takes place, it is possible that it will happen before the Dark Ones are totally placed in check or prison, so that it is difficult at present to give anything other than an approximate time of 2029/2030. The old ways of the last cycle are no longer applicable, and for humanity to progress, it is important that beneficial changes are introduced as soon as possible, and every effort is being made to achieve it. We have mentioned free energy many times, and it is possible that it might be revealed from an independent source. That alone would bring massive changes into being and greatly aid the moves to reduce or rid the planet of pollution that is suffocating the seas and destroying marine life forms that you are dependent upon for a balanced ecosystem. Each soul should take a look at what they could do to help clean up the planet and so encourage the return of all life forms to a healthy environment. Understand that you are most dependent upon Mother Earth for your well-being and survival, as well as unpolluted air if you are to return to full health. It has all been neglected for too many years, and now is the time for a grand cleanup that will help restore nature that has been badly blighted. There are small groups helping with the changes, but only a worldwide plan will bring the maximum benefits, as time is running out before a major catastrophe occurs. You may feel that the sense of urgency about the condition of Earth is unwarranted, but we assure you that the danger signals are there to see for those who have the ability to understand them. As you might imagine, food is at risk because of the poisons that exist within the Earth's soil and even waters. Man is aware of these problems and is now taking steps to reverse the situation, and is just beginning to recognize the immense damage to the coral reefs, the home to so many different types of oceanic life. Of course, many organizations are aware of the urgency to get nature back into balance, but the size of the task calls for a greater response. Your governments and World Health Organizations are taking action, but the size of the problems is overwhelming and calls for more cooperation between nations. It is no good waking up when it becomes too late. The good news is that once you really get going to restore the Earth, there is help waiting from higher sources. Although universal law holds you responsible for making good all of the harm you do to the environment, we first want to see the proof that you do care for the Earth and are taking positive steps to overcome the problems that presently exist. Again, we mention that we do not wish to take steps that would interfere with your free will, but we will always help to the degree that we allowed. We are delighted that man is beginning to accept responsibility for his actions. Ideas for progress are imprinted into the minds of those who are in a position to get things done, and usually that is a successful way to achieve it. It is then up to you whether you act upon them. Understand that what is happening in the time you are now in is not like the normal experiences you have previously had. So far, at the end of the earlier four cycles of approximately 25,600 years, the earth has been cleansed so that very little evidence remained of the previous civilizations. This time ascension is possible because sufficient souls have raised their vibrations and will go on to ascend by experiencing the event. What evidence there was has all but vanished, most of it deep under the earth's surface from where you have occasionally found remnants of advanced races. Your version of earlier civilizations is far removed from the truth, although in principle Darwin's version of evolution was correct. Of recent times you have found many skeletons that tell you there have been far more different human species that have come and gone than you care to admit, including humanoid beings of some 30 feet tall or more. In a relatively short time, further revelations will be made and more understood about your true history. You is much to learn that will shock those who hitherto have not interested themselves in the real truth of your past evolution. You have a great future ahead of you, and many ETs are awaiting your ascension because you will be the first to experience it as fully conscious beings. The event is of course the trigger for it, and it will be instantaneous for each soul. Not all will be ready to ascend but will move on as the old cycle is to be closed. There is a place for every soul to continue their evolution, and it will exactly cover their needs, so there is no need to concern yourself about your future, as all has been taken care of to ensure a smooth transition from one level to another. These are exciting times to experience, as you have waited a very long, long time to reach this point, and you can now enjoy the success of your efforts to overcome all of the challenges you have successfully met. Be assured that in time matters will settle down and your evolution will progress even faster. By then the Dark Ones will have been reduced to a non-effective force and most of them imprisoned for their crimes against humanity. They will have played their part in the power game and were never going to be allowed to usurp the plan of the higher forces that were for the evolution of those who lived in the energy of the One God. All souls will eventually gain their advancement, and remember at all times we stand beside you leading the way. In your realms of time, matters move very slowly compared to the levels of the higher vibrations, but nevertheless much progress is being made. As you cannot see the overall picture, it is difficult to appreciate that you are advancing in spite of the chaos that often exists. However, the all-round efforts are bearing fruit and it will gradually become clear to you where you are going. Much is ready to explode upon the scene and it will clearly indicate that the light is now the dominant force for good. Be of good spirits, as you have so much to look forward to that is soon to be revealed. I leave you with love and blessings, and may the light brighten your days and path to completion. This message comes through my higher self, my God self, and every soul has the same internal connection with God.